Hey, it's Kelly Urich here from 99.7 The Point. I got some cheerleaders in the house, and I thought I'd teach them some dance moves from back when I was a cheerleader in high school.
Here we go.
One,
one,
two, three. One, two, three. All right,
hang on.
Here we go. One, two, three. One, two. Now switch it. Down, down.
Oh, no. This is not going to happen. No, this is terrible.
All right.
So, one, two, three, or four down? Four going down?
You slap your legs three times. Slap. Slap, hold, and then roll up.
When I say roll up, you're just pulling up your
body. That's body roll. So start with your chest.
Oh,
yeah, that's great. So here we go. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Right, left, right. Left, right. Fist pump. Four times. One, two, three. Down your leg. Slap, slap, slap. Roll up. Seven, eight, and then pose. And shake. Pose and shake.
Oh, shake. Yeah. All right, cool. I'm going to shake. Who's the girl that was kicked off of Dancing with the Stars? And I'm going to shake like that.
Kendra?
Yeah. That could be a hook. What I can, I will you. And I am. And still I stand with still mic in hand. So come on, mama. Hey. Dance to the drummer. And hey, mama. This is that beat that make you move, mama. Get on the floor and move your booty, mama. Yeah. Hit a fast, 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 and I can drum up to shake your bum, mama. Come on, mama.